boat. piano, perdoia!
Blazkowicz, head for the old American Bank building. That's where Horton and his group should be holed up. Find them. Persuade them to join our cause.
The American Bank. What's a dollar worth these days?
Thank you.
big easy. Can't undo your tragedy. But I can punish the people responsible. Shortcut through this building. I got powered up that overhead crane.
We are moving on from the tower now. Mines are disabled, and Fergus is scouting ahead. Just had a big fight with the Nazis. Barely made it. William? Don't know if this is normal, but I think the pregnancy is making me little, you know, excited. Oh God, is everyone listening in on this frequency?
Yes.
Yes?
Maxos!
Like I gotta blast my way out.
Thank you.
like someone is putting up a fight. Preacher?
No, this? Lord, I picked these rags up off the streets. Name's Horton.
William J. Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz? Terror belly? Hellfire, son. Ain't you supposed to be dead?
I recovered.
Well, terror belly don't mean to be rude, but what's your business around these parts, apart from saving our sorry asses?
I'm with the Chrysal Circle, and we're starting a revolution.
Are you now? Now this here is the last remaining haven for the cancerous growth of independent free thinkers, spreading all over the South and yonder. Oh, we be the outcast, the poor. Well, everyone who ain't part of the American goddamn bourgeois. That man right there, getting yourself a drink, that's my old-timer friend Paris Jack. A Paris Jack is a brawler, a cutter, a true-believing anarchist, and a hell of a clair on that player, ain't that right, Paris?
Don't like to toot my own horn, except literally.
Streets are quiet, Horton. Nobody's... Wait. Yes, streets are quiet.
Now that's the professor. She got them eyes, can see a speck of dirt in a cow's ass off 100 yards. I tell you, them goddamn nasty sumbitches coming here, we gonna shoot their asses out. I tell you what, going out in a blaze of glory, hallelujah!
You got a lot of good people here. You should join us. We could always use more good people.
How you reckon to start this revolution of yours, Terror Billy?
Terror Billy?
Holy shit, it's him.
Didn't that Nazi bitch kill you?
Seems our friend here kind of told St. Pete to go fuck himself.
He's with the Chrysal Circle, a walking legend.
I know who he is. Oh, damn it. Here they come. Paris, I'm feeling a little jittery. Do you mind taking the edge off?
Let me see what I can do about that.
You know, my ma always said, never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit there, Billy, and drink up.
Ugh. What in the world the fuck is this shit?
Old Horton special.
Oh, goddamn.
Now listen, Terry Billy, I respect your ambition. But there's nothing can be done no more. The world has sank into the crapper, and all we can do now is drink this whiskey and watch the vortex suck it all down.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so yellow.
We've been fighting for a revolution since long before them Nazis came here. We were the first to start building a civil rights movement to advocate equality for everyone. You know the concept of civil rights, Terror Belly? No, you don't. You're just a jarhead, ain't you?
Buddy, I laid my life on the line for freedom, justice, and the American way while you and your bohemian friends were passing out Bolshevik propaganda and opposing the draft on every street corner. What good is your fucking equality? You can't muster the backbone to stick up for your people while the coyote's scratching at your front door.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine in the United States of America and the greedy money men of Wall Street who was itching to send the children of the proletariat off to die in foreign lands so that they could be filling their coffers. It worked, their sons bleeding on the beaches. No, they dressed people like you for their dirty work while they was watching the dollars roll in. You're the pawn, the patsy of cantankerous men in marble mansions. Well, I see through that shit and decided not to be a party to it.
And yet here you are, guns in hand, shooting Nazis, just like me. Difference is you come late to the party. Perhaps your kind had gotten their asses in gear, we'd have won the war.
Don't spill that shit on the table, Horton. It'll lead right through it.
This'll get you drunk, there, Billy. You upstanding lackey of the establishment, G.
Listen, pal. I ain't got time for your horse shit. You gotta make the call. Give up and die or step the fuck up.
I ain't wanting to argue with you, Terribilly. I'm too tired to fight.
You tired? Man, fuck you! I got kids on the way! And I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes! So what's it gonna be, you hillbilly, degenerate moonshiner, Bolshevik cowards, goddamn traitors?